Namaskar. I am Dr. K K Kalra, former CEO NABH, National Accreditation Board for Hospitals and Healthcare Providers. How we define a quality in healthcare? There is no uniform consensus on the definition of quality in healthcare because everybody perceives quality in a different way. But the definition given by Institute of Medicine is most acceptable, which states that quality of care, it is a degree to which health services for the individuals and populations increase the likelihood of desired health outcomes and are consistent with the current professional knowledge. This is the most acceptable definition of quality. Now, there are a few domains of quality. There are six parameters. We say a quality care or safe care is that which is safe, a care which is provided timely. If a care is provided late, not in time, we cannot say this is a quality care. A care which is efficient, effective and equitable and patient-centric. Nowadays, it's not only patient-centric, they say it's family-centric. These are the six characteristics of quality and patient safety care.